Discover the value of mycorrhizae, tiny, soil-borne, beneficial fungi that have a huge impact on plant health and yield. Mycorrhizae have evolved over hundreds of millions of years to help plants collect water and nutrients. Approximately 85% of plant species benefit from endomycorrhizae. They connect to plant roots and grow into branching root-like structures called hyphae. Mycorrhizae multiply by propagules, which are spores and root fragments containing other fungal structures. Propagules can be applied to the crop at planting via in-furrow, 2x2 or side dress, by seed treatment via hopper box mixing or liquid spray application, by soil drench or tanking for permanent crops, or via drip irrigation or subsurface drip tape. Plant roots diffuse exudates into the soil and trigger a germination response from mycorrhizal propagules. These begin to develop into hyphae that penetrate plant roots, establishing nutrient and water transfer mechanisms. The hyphae function as an extension of the plant's root system. As nutrients are depleted around the plant, hyphae continue to grow into the surrounding soil. They absorb and deliver micronutrients, macronutrients, and water to the plant that are otherwise inaccessible by the plant's roots alone. In return, the mycorrhizae receive carbon in the form of sugars and lipids from the plant produced by photosynthesis. Mycorrhizae help the plant in other ways too. They secrete enzymes that can break down tightly bound nutrients and make them accessible to the plant. Hyphae can absorb nutrients and water along their entire length, while plant roots can only absorb through their root tips. Mycorrhizae are the only soil microorganism that produces glomalin, a glycoprotein that binds soil particles into stable aggregates, improving soil structure and stability, and increasing water infiltration, water holding capacity, and carbon content within the soil. The direct and indirect benefits that mycorrhizae provide to plants ultimately improve plant vigor, promote better flowering and fruiting, and increase yield. Plants with a mycorrhizal relationship are also more resilient to environmental stress such as drought and temperature extremes. Benefits of using MycoApply inoculum include a diversity of species that provide different benefits under various circumstances, multiple formulations for a variety of crop needs. They're all natural and sustainable, and many products are OMRI listed. Find out how tiny microorganisms can help your bottom line in a big way. Visit valent.com today.